Now, Buffalo Exchange is rebounding from the pandemic by offering a different way for customers to sell used clothes. The Sell by Mail program requires customers to put clothing up for sale in a bag provided by the store. Then customers send it back at no extra cost. Now, this helps reduce physical contact as payments are done through PayPal or trades. Buffalo Exchange says it's been a success.
Started here in 1974. My parents started Buffalo Exchange. And if you want to say there's a silver lining, is that it really challenged us to come up with protocols and pivot our business and how we do things, because people were home cleaning out their closets, and we were able to say, hey, we have the Sell by Mail program and we send you a big bag.
When Buffalo Exchange first opened back up after state closures, revenue was down by 50%, but now they've seen an increase up to 75% in expected revenue this quarter. They also sell new clothes too. If you have a We're Open segment to share, visit our website or email rebound@kega9.com.